existential thinkers didn't believe in me. Kierkegaard, Sartre, and the other guy simply spit in my eye. Existential thinkers didn't believe in me. They just walked around a tree, telling me there was no soul, no immortality for our beings. Existential. Martini beginner, whatever. Sartre and the Camus guy didn't believe in me. They believed in no one, no existence for the universe. Who are they anyway to judge me? They don't know me and they don't seem to care. I don't know no existential. I don't know no existential. I don't know no existential. Existential bigger in the world. Give me a break, Sartre and Jean-Paul. Existential thinkers that believe in the truth of life, existence of a theoretic reality. They believe in constructs, materialistic philosophy doesn't suit with a mystical soul.